championship opportunity at NXT TakeOver. I don't think that's lost. Neither of these men, especially Joaquin Wilde, who looks ready to make a run in this tournament.
Wilde has been here before, losing to...
Liftoff!
Gotta win this tournament so we can get the title.
This is weird. Certainly an unusual strategy. Big clothesline. Springboard.
Dude, naturally is leaving the getting in the ring and shit. Oh my god. Powerbomb out the stars again.
Big forearm. Wilde is in a state of distress. And Wilde has to pull a trick from his sleeve. There he goes, right into the corner. A jumping stop to the gut.
Damn it.
Returning to the ring now. He's looking a little off balance. From the heavens, splash from the top. Is it enough? Two, almost two and a half.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Oh my God! Springboard moonsault.
Wow!
Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace.
This is more than reckless abandon. This is
hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two. He kicks out at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Right to the kidneys from behind. Oh, Wilde is in a state of distress. Wilde's going to have to get down deeper. And the clothesline. Off the top, Buffles.
What's he going to do?
Way too far. Diving moonsault. Is it up? The cover forces the shoulder up after two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. A running hurricane run.
Damn it. What do you do if we get greedy? That was easy enough. Give me a title shot.
So I guess we stand in each other's way of making it to the finals?
Yeah, looks that way.
Who would have thought after all our battles at the PC we'd be facing each other again with so much?
I saw how talented you were at the PC, so I'm not surprised. But I want you to know that even though we respect each other, I'm not-
If you're listening.
Working man in WWE, Hector Flores.
Welcome everybody, thanks for stopping by the stream. Hold on, let me pull up the chat where I can see y'all's chats.
And his opponent from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 202 pounds, Hector Flores.
Nobody takes their role as a WWE superstar more seriously than Hector Flores.
More wrestling is life for Hector. That's the way he was raised.
If you donated $11,000, bro, I would definitely buy a new computer for myself and buy me like a better webcam for y'all and just put the rest in the bank, bro. Anything would help me, bro. Seriously. I'd appreciate it. I don't know if I have my PayPal and stuff set up just yet, but thanks for stopping by the stream. I appreciate it. Drop a like if you feel so inclined. Stick around, maybe check out some other content on the channel. Let me do that real quick so I don't want to see the
Let's not overthink this, Saxton.
Hold on, dude. Let me pick up my phone so I can see the chat log. Because it's hard to see on my computer. I need another monitor, to be honest, bro. If you donated $1,000 to me to my Venmo right now, to where I can get better equipment, Yeah, man, I'll shave my head. For $1,000, I'll shave my head. I'll go do it right before I'll do it on camera for you guys. I'll make a whole video about it. Let me donate that shit to me and I'll shave my head. Give me some money for upgrades and to give y'all better quality. I need another camera. And I'm about to be moving. I have an announcement to make. I'm about to be moving soon, so any of that will help. I'll shave my head. I'll make a video about it. I'll even go to the damn barbershop and film it so you can see it.
Solution. And now Flores is getting beaten down. Flores is looking for a solution.
Oh my God. Thank you, dude. Thank you so much, bro. Fuck, though. I don't know where it went. Is it on my account, brother? Do you know how Super Chats work? Help me out here, brother. I've never had a Super Chat like this. I'm fairly new to this. Man, you just changed my life. I really do appreciate you. I should have gave you my Venmo. Do you know anything about Super Chats? Thank you, Uncle. Hold on, man. I'm doing something. Thank you. Thank you so much for the donation, the contribution to the channel. I won't let you down, bro. We'll go take care of that soon. So, I'm going to have to look and figure out how to... I'm going to look how to get this money taken care of, and we'll make it happen. I promise. Welcome to the stream. Who's your favorite wrestler, Uncle? Great drop kick. And Tagiri finds its mark. Yeah, he donated. Welcome, guys. We're gonna shave. Uncle Grave just donated $1,000, guys. We're about to shave my head before I leave for Dallas. So, thank you. Okay, so I can move it to my Venmo. Dude, I really do appreciate it, bro. You just changed my life. Thank you so much. I won't let you down. I'm grateful for the opportunity.
We'll take care of it. I'll shave my freaking head. I'll do it.
After what Wild did tonight, I think their issue is far from over. Yeah, Joaquin Wild just cost him a potential championship.
Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. You made my fucking night, dude. Thank you so much.
I think Hector just realized what occurred, and he's not too happy about it. Too bad. Take the win and move on.
Hold on, bro. You just made... I'm shaking, bro. Thank you, bro. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you. I'm about to fucking cry, dude. Hold on, man. I'm taking a picture of the screenshot. Hold on. Hold on, man. That's Snapchat worthy right there, bro. Shouting you out. I'm gonna shout you out on the snap, bruh. I'm a man of my word. I'll go through with it, brother. Get my ass screwed out of that title.
This superstar looks determined tonight. Whoa,
from behind.
They're gonna settle this right now. Some commotion in the backstage area. This is not gonna be pretty.
Nothing but close and unforgiving quarters back there. This is a huge recipe for disaster.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
safe yet.
Kick. Oh, what a drop kick. Oh, oh, oh.
Gosh.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Kick right to the back of the leg. Oh, step up in Zagari.
Hold on, guys. I'm writing a post on Facebook, sorry. Looks like a deal is a deal, boys and girls. Thank you. He really gave me $1,000.
Al with the wherewithal to counter. Able to elude it. He switches it back around. Paying it back with their own counter. To the gut. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Carefully measured knee drop. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Gotta figure out how to get it off.
Calf kick right on point. Ridiculous standing shooting star. Holds him off. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Dude.
Well scouted by Wild. Turns it around. Snapmare Traversia. Yeah. A running Hurricane Rana.
Oh shit, where am I going?
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Sure, he's popping himself.
Oh no!
Putting your body on the line. There is no telling the amount of internal damage going through that body right now. After what, a 15, 20 foot?
Let me see.
Drop.
Stupid. Super chat. He said it takes a couple days. And then you can put it in your Venmo. Bank. I know. I gotta. Gotta do a make a video. Or just get Logan to shave it on stream.
Drop.
Oh shit.
Oh what?
he donated and dipped, I think. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut it here right now. I'll talk to y'all in the morning, guys. We had a great day. Made $1,000. Appreciate you, bro, man. Uncle Gabe. Thank you so much, brother.